Scheduled up, the magnificent Morocco, reigning intercontinental champion in a non-title matchup, Mr. Morocco, from Sunset Beach, Hawaii. Actually chewing gum, obviously not all that upset for the caliber of his opposition. A newcomer to All-Star Wrestling, Gary Diamond, here we go.
This is a commercial break. Monday night, February 21st, this coming Monday night, the wrestling fans in the Staten Island, New York area no doubt will be certainly aware of Tottenville High School for the setting for World Wrestling Federation action. The Wild Samoans in tag team competition. Pedro Morales makes what we could call now a comeback match, and Ray the Crippler Stevens front and center in the main event this Monday night, February 21st, professional wrestling, Staten Island, New York, at the Tottenville High School.
The magnificent Morocco, obviously, in complete control of a Gary Diamond is Lou Albano, the manager of Morocco, looking down on young Gary Diamond. Your impressions thus far, Pat Patterson?
Well, right now you're looking at a very cocky Morocco, and Vince, regardless of what we say about Morocco, looking at Forest Slam. Regardless of what we say about Morocco, Vince, when you look at him in the ring, the things he does, very cool. He really is a true champion. The man knows his wrestling, great talent.
Morocco setting up Gary Diamond, has him up, drives him down into the canvas. Morocco is in fact chewing gum. High fiver with Lou Albano. Can you imagine him coming into the ring chewing gum, Pat Patterson?
That's not the right thing to do. That could really choke you. But Morocco, feeling very, very confident against his opponent. And as I said earlier, very cocky.
Morocco. Just knocking for a loop. Gary Diamond making his first, maybe his last appearance on All-Star Wrestling.
At times, Morocco can really get down and get vicious.
Well, Mr. Morocco, no doubt, a man who enjoys competition. As a matter of fact, when he does not have much in the way of competition, he gets a little upset.
Very true, Vince. He likes competition. He likes tough competition. And now being the Intercontinental Champion, he says he doesn't turn down anyone. Well, I've heard rumors that he tries to stay away from a few wrestlers.
Has him up in the air, does Morocco. It's the Hawaiian Hammer jams this unfortunate individual, certainly not the caliber of Morocco. Down to the canvas in foul driving like fashion. So it's like a night off for a man like this, Morocco. Intercontinental champion, Morocco, will meet, no doubt, greater competition in weeks to come as we go back now and take a look at action we saw. Here, Morocco setting up Gary Diamond. It was all Morocco's match all the way. From here, jamming this man, and that no doubt could result, Pat, in permanent damage.
Without a doubt, many places in the country, this hole is barred permanently. Very dangerous maneuver.
Now for